Hi Celina, what do you do?
What did I do? I did... This sounds so fucking staged. Whatever. I did... You stay, don't stop recording. Okay, so this is the first take and it will be the only take as well because I don't like to test out shit. So I did apply for the Maxim magazine to be on the cover of the Maxim magazine. And I actually managed to get in the top 10 of my group already. Right now it's about the top 5 of the casting. And I'm actually doing quite well, but I need your voice, your vote too. It would be really nice if you would vote for me as well, so I can manage to be on the Maxim cover, and I might have a chance to actually win 10,000 Australian dollars and be on the Maxim cover. Why did I do it? Why did you do it? Come, you ask me.
Why? Why did you do it?
Why I did it was I wanted to challenge myself, quite honestly. I did already for my last exhibition take all my clothes off and photographed my scars, and for me it's really about being at ease with yourself and to accept yourself. And this, honestly, it started off like one of my stupid ideas, and it might end in a great success or a big failure, like always. That's also an option, but yeah, it was a challenge, let's say like that. So that's why I'm doing it. Do you have any other questions?
So yeah, what is the stage of the competition now?
Oh wow, you asked so many. Okay, right now it's about the groups. So I'm in the fourth spot, I think, of the group at the moment. And we have to vote about who's in the top 5. So actually I'm in already, but you guys know it can go really quick and then you're out again. So I need you guys.
Okay, that is amazing. Just maybe you have the last things to say to your followers?
Yeah, please. please. Help me do this shit. I want the money. Actually, I want the money to invest it into my t-shirt brand. No, I'm not wearing my shirts now, but I bought some new colors and I want to do some new designs soon. So if you don't want to support me in that way, actually, that's important. You guys have a free vote, one free vote a day on Facebook. It's called free Facebook vote, or you can actually buy adventure votes if you want to support me in that way. If you feel like, no, that's not worth my money and this old bullshit, I want to get something in return, you can actually also, if you want to support me, of course, go and buy one of my shirts. So I actually have a t-shirt label as well. And I am creating designs and I put them onto shirts. And if you want to just support me in that way, I would be fucking thrilled and stoked and super happy too. So that would be really nice. And yeah, I think that's a good ending for the video. Thank you, Roberto, for asking me the questions.
Okay, welcome. Okay. Yeah, stop.